Welcome back to Ninja. We play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Future Myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Roy. Matt's playing as Donkey Kong. We're here live on Twitch.tv/NFL Gaming TV. Midway through, we'll be doing a best of five. And I was like, all right, now switch to Ivysaur. Boom shakalaka. Oh, what? Okay. Yeah. Hey, how's it going, Nimbus? Hey, which game is this? This is Ultimate. Read that.
Min in the set.
Well, we're not doing like a best of five at the moment, but it's like the second game or of the episode?
Second game.
Huh. get rolled up or something. And that slowdown bit during the Donkey Kong wind screen, and he looks at the camera. It's like he's looking right at the opponent, and he's like, "You didn't have a chance." But it's like a secret message sent right to the person. Practicing Pac-Man right now? Interesting. He's definitely a weird character. Pac-Man isn't the best of the best. He's very fun. That's good. Deleted. Oh shit. I didn't see the second one coming. Best of five time.
What's the score so far? This is the first best of five.
Yeah, the first game of the best of five. So we did do an episode where Matt won 3-0 with his Young Link against my Pokemon trainer. But I can't play projectile-based characters. Yeah, of course, a different, you know, like mindset when playing. Oh shit! Oh, yep. How did I miss? No. Oh, you make me look like a fool. Oh fuck, I thought I was gonna hit the thing. Yeah, I don't know, Donkey Kong. There's some distance on that. Shit. I fucking did. Yeah. You want me to use my side beat?
And you're really good.
Not. You're.
I was really worried that last game. Thought I was gonna lose.
How? Got taunted out in oblivion. I can't remember his fucking name. I was gonna be like, all right, Nick Diaz. Fucking hit me, dude.
Nate.
Nick or Nate? Yeah. I don't know. Nick and Nate? I don't fucking know. I mean, you definitely had the fucking high ground. Like, even with the taunting. You were ready.
I don't know, I felt it was a little touch and go.
God. Thoughts?
How's your B button?
So far, so good.
You didn't wear it out.
I thought I did more smash attacks than B attacks, which I mean, neither is good.
Oh no, you're just so good today. Just overwhelming me.
I was gonna say the opposite. Well, name for the episode? Power overwhelming?
Sure.
Alright, so we're going to call this an episode for those of you on the stream. We're not going offline just yet. We have a timer on the bottom left so we can turn these episodes for YouTube. So stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/NerdLogGamingTV. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.